So to start, we need 1 head of garlic. Yan. And ang gagawin natin, since meron naman akong ganitong food processor, dito ko siya i-chop, no, para hindi mahirap. Mas mapadali ang buhay. Ayun, di ba? Push lang natin yung button. So, in seconds lang, ayan, naka-chop na tayo ng garlic in about 10 seconds. Ito yung chinop natin garlic. So, dump natin siya dyan. This is 2.5 tablespoon of toyo. Ayan. So, lagay lang natin siya dyan. 3.5 tablespoon of vinegar. 3 tablespoon of white sugar. 1 teaspoon of salt. And 1 teaspoon of pepper. So, mix lang natin lahat. And then, I have here with me 1/2 kilo of sirloin. Pakat nyo na siya into thin strips like this one. Ayan. So, ganyan siya kanipis. So, ito yung marinate natin. And ilalagay lang natin yung ating beef dito. Ayan. So, i-mix natin siya all together. So, we're going to use our gloves para ma-massage talaga siya mabuti sa ating marinade. Ayan. So, massage-massage lang. Container like this. Transfer na natin yung ating na-marinate. Yeah, so it's best to marinate this overnight. Yeah, so cover natin siya. And then the following day, pag breakfast, we will fry this. Yeah, so with a little oil, nag-fry tayo ng ating beef tapa. Ayan. So, depende sa inyo kung gusto niyo medyo mamantika or hindi. Pero ako, since non-stick yung aking pan, okay lang na hindi masyadong mamantika.